Hello friends, I am Dr. Vinod Malkar, Professor of Marketing. Today we are going to discuss how to prepare video lectures through OBS Studio. I had tried so many softwares, but I like this software very much because of the way the recording happens. We'll see how we should go ahead. You just go on a Google, type OBS Studio. You will get this website obsproject.com, and with this window, Windows, Mac and Linux. We'll see how we can go ahead. So I am going here like this, OBS Studio. So if you get, and you will get this kind of website, and here Windows, if you click it, and you will get this software. You can just application OBS Studio 25.0.1 full installer, 64-bit application. You can save it, and like an general running of the softwares, you can run in your laptop, and on your desktop screen, laptop screen, you will get this kind of icon, which is called as an OBS Studio icon. And if you open it, you will get these kinds of things, where this is an the window of your OBS Studio. Here are the options: file, edit, view, scene, scene 1, scene 2. So here you will get Windows capture, output, video, video capture also you will getting here. So you can see here other your videos also. You see, this is the way you can have your recordings with the help of video also. If you have your laptop having a camera, so you can very easily record a video lectures with the help of camera also. So I am just here, the recording is started, 2.19 seconds are there. There are the settings options are also there, and here you can very easily go with this shortcut, that is hotkeys. I had selected start recording for caps lock, stop recording for caps lock, pause recording numerical number 1 and numerical number 2, so that I can go ahead with the help of recording, and which becomes very easy for me. And I had first recorded it, and then I found that my voice is not that much of clear. So what I did, I had ordered one device from an Amazon, which is Boya BYM1. So Boya BYM1 Amazon, which is cost me around 750 rupees. So if you see, this is the Boya Amazon omnidirectional. So this mic that I had ordered through Amazon, so that I am able to record it. So we have seen how these things have happened, and once I finish this, my file gets recorded in the video section, which is a good quality files that you find. My all these lectures are stored in the videos. Like this channel design decisions that I
hello friends, I am Dr. Vinod Malkar, Professor of Marketing.
Stored in my
today we will going to discuss one of the important point under
so many files to directly to an YouTube. So thank you for watching my channel, and please subscribe our channel SK Business Consultancy. I'm just put the caps lock button so that my video get off and the file gets stored in the video section. Thank you. Thank you very